I remember these mods being on the tier the other day.
Let her go.
If I had a heart, it would be broken. If my eyes could weep, I'd be blind. Look at what they've made of you. You are God. You are queen. But somehow the bees have you as a hostage. Do you even recognize me anymore?
I recognize the enemy.
No. Sister, it's me. Era. Unraveled your mind. They're using you to kill us. The Queen of the Aphids, with her eye in the void. But I don't blame you. I blame them. You believe these are your children, but I am the only family you've got left. So choose our family, our people, or these parasites. Choose, Natar! Choose!
I am not Natar. I am the Lotus.
Reformation is accelerating. Our conduits are nearly ready. Our rebirth is at hand.
And the Golden Spear? How many battalions?
Still having lapses? Listen to me. That's the past. The old war. Tell her, Maker.
Yes. There is no spear, no. Natar. Error speaks. Master Error. He speaks true. My... the Orican are gone. The bios are divided. Infighting over what remains. only the Tenno.
The Tenno. The enemy.
Yes.
Made by you to kill us.
Yes.
But you have something our people have never had before, Natar. You're stained by their wickedness. Use it. Use their sin against them.
They're listening.
Let them.
They know we are building.
It won't matter.
No, it won't.
So what are you waiting for? Sing for us, sister. Call them home!